gentlemen, we're going to have a wonderful piece of poetry read by Karin's artistic director and spiritual heart. I first met this gentleman over 30 years ago doing a show on Broadway. He was playing the great Marcus Garvey, and for the entire run of the show, he was Marcus Garvey on and off stage. I didn't meet him until after we got our checks. At this time, I'd like to welcome a real artist, a good friend, and an excellent collaborator, the one and only Mr. Rudolph Show.
Okay. This poem is called, oh good, I can move. I am Guyanese.
Yeah.
The sea wall. The sea wall, braced by the lush green land and the rough brown sea. A lot of Guyanese were conceived on the sea wall. I am the sea wall. I am the little boy flying kite in the sea breeze, the singing engine kite, singing the hallelujah of Easter and a hot cross bun breakfast. The sea breeze and the kite conspiring to create Christ's ascension. The straight bus. I am the little boy watching the colored mask dance away. Mommy, mommy, the kite gone, the kite gone. I am the joy of the ice block the boy's mother gives him to soothe away the loss. You want a taste? No. I am the masquerade on Christmas morning. I am the Portuguese garlic pork. I am the Amerindian casserole in the African pepper pot. I am Boxing Day and Jamun wine behind a steel band. I am Old Year's Night and dancing to the Randolph Prophet Trio. I am Padua Day and red dye with powder. I am the Chinese dragon. I am football, cricket, table tennis and hockey. I am the Jesus Christ statue with fresh painted brown face on top of the Sacred Heart Church. I am the little boy and his friend, fleeing from the bricks thrown by members of his own race, attacked because his friend was of another race. I am the eyes of the two friends, filled with questions and answers, questions, answers, questions. I am the budding teenage girl, snatched and dragged from her mother at Stabbrook Market by 10 men of another race. 10 to midnight on Old Year's Night. I am the numb, the terrified girl, as the 10 men jostled for turns to ravage her innocence behind the Royal Bank of Canada. I am the hapless mother and her two younger children running up and down the sidewalk, screaming to blank ears, "My daughter, my daughter!" But no one helped. No one. No one. I am the family huddled below the muddy water in the trench, breathing through bamboo shoots while Guyanese of another race looked for them with loaded guns after setting their house ablaze. All night in the trench because they were of another race. All night, all night, all night I am the bombs, the bullets, the blood, the hurt, the hurt. I am the 26th May 1966. I am nationalization, the food lines. I am the old, withered, wrinkled white woman with thirsty bucket and searching eyes. I am the rain to hide the tears. I am the Demerara River flowing. I am the St. George's Cathedral. I am the rainbow enriching the Kaicho Falls. I am Coffee, Sotty, Newark, Nathaniel, Critchlow, Andrew Jackson. I am the new leader holding the golden arrowhead on top of Mountain Roraima, waving hope for a brighter future, waving to the world that I, you, we come in all colors and shades. All colors and shades. Yes, we are Guyanese. Thank you.